on this horse can be really big. Whoa. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Don't scream about it. Don't think aloud. Turn your head now, baby. Trust in me. Don't worry about it. So we're going to get him safely back into the dirt. We've got a flag on the ground. You can see kind of right out in front of that center gate. Anytime you see a flag on the ground, you know there's been a rule infraction. And the first jump out, you've got to have both feet above the shoulders. It's called the markout rule. So we're hitting you with some rules here today that apply in rodeo, and everybody has to do the same thing. Markout rule in the bareback riding and the bronc riding. It is set.
We are going to move to one of